Every day I get up and look through the Forbes list of the richest people in America. If I'm not there, I go to work. I don't think you can say it any better than that. Every day I get up and look through the Forbes list of the richest people in America. If I'm not there, I go to work. And that's the difference between champions and winners. There's champions and there's winners. You can win, but then there's the champions that overexceed. Then there's the average people that are just trying to win, right? So average winning champion. And Vinny, he wants to be the champion. He wants to be the cream of the crop. He wants to be the person that people are talking about. And if you have that hunger in you, get to work. If you know for a fact that you can do something better, but other people are still talking about the other person, then you ain't doing your job. And I'm gonna say, you're not better. Until everyone's saying you're the best, you ain't the best. And how do you become the best? Get to work. If you have a vision, ambition, desire, and goal in your mind right now, if you have a vision, ambition, desire, and goal in your stomach right now, if you have a vision, ambition, desire, and goal that you wanna become a reality, then there's nothing to do other than get to work. Stop dreaming about it, stop writing it down, stop talking about how you can do this and you can do that. Only thing you can do is get to work. And I love that mentality of seeing that list and saying, I'm not on there, time to get to work. I'm not doing this, time to get to work. You know, I love seeing people who are successful because it gets me mad. I don't hate on them because of anything, I'm jealous of them. Anytime I see someone successful that I look up to, I'm just like, dang, then I gotta be there. If this person's making moves, then I gotta make moves. If that person's making moves, then I gotta make moves. And if I'm not being talked about, then I gotta make sure that I'm doing what I can for my family and my family tree so they can live the life that I believe that they deserve. So every day that I get up, I look at the Forbes list of the richest people in America. If I'm not there, I go to work. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, push like and share this video for me. I would love to hear your opinion on today's topic. Comment below and let me know. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Hsu. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, ideas, thoughts, or questions of any type, of any sort for me, you can find me on either Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube at HSUMJames. Get focused. Have a beautiful day. Let's get wealthy. Let's get healthy. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.